Come on, tell me already. Oh no. What happened? He's dead? I guess I already knew. Besides, I'm too tired to cry. Gotta stop it, so this can't happen to anyone else's family ever again. I wish I had met you a long time ago, and then maybe my dad would still be alive. Thanks for doing all this. I'm feeling better now that you're here. I just wish things would go back to how they used to be.
Closet and Marigold Metro Station. The key We'll unlock the safe that contains the package. Look for the room marked by a spinning light. You can't miss it. Good luck. And hopefully, they won't find you too.
Scanning, sir.
I'm only gonna ask you this one time. Give me the naughty nightwear. All right, my mistake. It obviously belongs to you. Now, you just watch it, because I won't be so nice next time.
You startled me. You really mustn't creep up on people like that. That is precisely why this is the ideal place for my work. Do you realize you're trampling about in a delicately balanced and highly sensitive experimentation area? My experiments are of a complex nature and would take a scientist to explain. Oh wait, I'm a scientist, how marvelous. My foray into reducing the girth of these insectoid creatures is of utmost importance. I intend to generationally reduce their immense stature by way of a pre-birth induced mutagen. Isn't that clever? My word, you understand perfectly. How marvelous. Well, I'm afraid I've made slight miscalculations in the mutagen. Instead of lowering their size, the brood hatched with a new biomechanism. I call their genetic aberration pyrosis, the ability to emit flame from their bodies. I may be able to correct this error, but I can't get near my equipment. Your knowledge of experimental procedure surprises me. Indeed, I have skipped a step and directly modified an entire brood. Perhaps I was too hasty. I was so certain it would work. To correct this mistake, I'll need to get to my terminal to modify the mutagen. My portable terminal is set up in the hatchery chamber near the Ant Queen. If I can reach it, I can continue to work on improving the mutagen. If I were to do that, months of data would be lost. No, the Queen must remain completely unharmed. Your objective would be to eliminate what I call her quintet of nest guardians. Filthy little abominations. No, it should all wrap up rather nicely. I've rigged my equipment at my portable terminal to emit what I call an inhibitor pulse. Once I send this pulse, all of the remaining ants will lose their empathic link with the queen, and frenzy, destroying each other in the process. So, that's all there is to it. What do you say? Yes, I suppose you're right. Science must learn to acquiesce to your standards in order to advance itself. I was merely going to offer up one of my mutagenic bioenhancers, but I suppose I could up the ante. I will also award you with my old lab coat. It served me well over the years, and you may find it useful for your own experiments. You will? How marvelous! Be careful, my friend. The Nest Guardians can be quite tenacious. Much to...
Ready. Yes. time, Sar.
Ready for duty, sir. I will keep... RL3 is ready for another tour. Yes. Yes, Commander. RL3 comes equipped with everything a good soldier needs, but your RL3 can assist in carrying equipment if needed.
I've detected some changes within the Queen's hatchery with my equipment. What's transpired? Oh, how marvelous! Please, tell me what happened. Come now, the faster you tell me, the faster I can provide promised payment for your services. Then I will proceed to my portable terminal at once and make the necessary changes to the formula. Thanks very much for everything. You've been quite a useful lab assistant. You should take him away from this place. Find him a home. It would be difficult to accomplish my experiments with him scampering about and asking an interminable amount of questions. You have your ideals and I have mine. I'm down here to complete my experiments at any cost. If that means the loss of a few lives to save generations of lives in the future, it's a small price to pay. I can't risk leaving this place. I have to continue monitoring the hatchery for any further mutations in the next brood. I have no time for children and their petty games. What do they know about the importance of my work? All scientists take responsibility for their failures because it comes with the territory. I will take this experimentation to completion without roosting on the moral high ground. If I allow emotions to enter the mix, all this time and energy spent will have been for nothing. Yeah. How marvelous. Here is the promised lab coat. I'm certain you'll find it quite useful. Which injection did you want? Will it be the ant sight or ant mite? How marvelous. Ant mite it is. Hold still, please.
Kind of hard to breathe in this thing. It was so weird. All of a sudden, the ants went nuts and started fighting each other. It was like they were totally crazy. It was really scary, but kind of cool at the same time. You know what I mean? I wish I had something to give you for all the work you did, but I never really had much to start with. I guess now you'll be on your way, and I'll have to try living here by myself. Hope you'll come back and visit someday. Really? You mean it? Oh boy, thank you so much. I'll wait in my old house for you to come back. I need to bury my papa anyway. Just don't forget about me. Well, Papa always told me about my cousin Vera. She lives in some big giant ship somewhere or something. Papa called the place Rivet City, but I don't know where it is. I wish you could stay here with me in Grayditch.
What are you looking at?
I am at your service.
Welcome to the Weatherly. Mr. Buckingham, at your service. I serve Miss Vera Weatherly, proprietor of the Weatherly Hotel. Not that it's any of your business.
Don't you have a component to deliver? Was there something else?
They're all eating breakfast at Gary's. They'll still sell to you, though. Just ask them.
I'll be right with you.
Hey.
Hello.
Welcome to a quick fix.
Welcome to Potomac Attire.
Don't even think of breaking into that. Good to see you.
Hello, mister.
Thank you.
Something troubling you, my friend? It is my hope that we will...
Guaranteed.
Tell us more!
The amazing aqua cure. Not only does it taste great, but it also reverses... Well, hello there, smooth skin. Step right up. Have you come to savor the great taste of the amazing aqua cure? Why? Have you heard otherwise? I changed the name to help ghouls realize its amazing properties. And well, just between us, I've also added a few secret ingredients to enhance the flavor of the original. So it's not exactly the same, it's better. Care to procure a bottle? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm fresh out of free samples. Try again tomorrow. Well, friend, how much would you be willing to pay for such an amazing product as the amazing Aqua Cura? Many would pay 50, 75, even 100 bottle caps for such an amazing product, with such an amazing guarantee. But for a limited time only, I am able to offer the amazing Aqua Cura for an introductory, exceptionally low price. Care to take a guess at how much? No, sir. Try again. Lower. Wrong. Try again. Lower still. Nope. It's insane, isn't it? How could I sell it for any less? But I can, and I will. Try again. Lower. Ding, ding, ding. We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. For the low, low price of just 10 caps, you can walk away with your very own bottle of the amazing Aqua Cura. Right you are. Here's the bottle, and I'll take those caps. Pleasure doing business with you, sir. Come again. And remember, all sales are final. No refunds or exchanges. Hellacious halitosis. It's a common condition of the food state.
join you once again? I regret that I cannot join you at this time. You seem to already have someone in your employ. Come back. You return. Shall I?
Who's back? Are they all dead yet? Did you bring me any proof? You're lying. I'll bet you didn't have the guts to kill her. You're a nosy little bastard, aren't you? It's true. Tenpenny is a bigot, but the others aren't. All I want are those keys. Just bring me the keys and I'll give you the full price anyway. How about an extra 100 caps to seal the new deal? Good. Just get me those keys. So long as I get that key, I don't care. Here's your caps. May his soul rot. This is great news. I'll take that key as a memento. Here, take your caps. Don't keep me waiting. Look who's back. Okay.